Canada, Ukraine, Sweden, Afghanistan, Germany, and the United Kingdom. The circumstances of this catastrophe are still unclear. It is now up to the experts to investigate it and to find answers to the question of what caused the crash. To do so, our experts must receive unconditional support for their investigation into the incident. We are grateful to all participating states, the Albanian chairmanship, and all others who expressed their condolences today and yesterday in phone calls, letters, messages, and statements. We will convey them to those concerned. Thank you.